Hey YouTube, this is Matt7Games. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching another one of my videos. In today's video, I am super excited as well to show you my booster box opening of Sun and Moon. Here it is, the ever so anticipated await of Sun and Moon. These came out on February 3rd. I've already opened up some booster packs just to get me into the Sun and Moon series, which you can check out. I'll leave a little link up above if you want to check that out prior to this or after. But I'll let you take a good look at the box. We have Solgaleo and Lunella as the themed Pokemon for Sun and Moon. Have Incineroar here. So very excited. There's 36 packs in this booster box, each pack containing 11 cards. They included an energy card in every pack now for this, plus a code card, so really 12 in every pack. And really excited. They have a new GX cards. They have Hyper Rainbow Rares. They have Secret Rares. There's a ton of cards. I want to say there's 142 cards, I believe, plus some Secret Rares. So we'll check that out. I might be wrong, but I have to check that out. So really excited for that. If you haven't seen a Sun and Moon opening, which by now I'm sure you have, just to let you know, the starters for Sun and Moon, for grass you have Rowlet, Litten for the fire type, and Brionne for the water. So I just wanted to give you guys a little glimpse of those. Leave a comment down, let me know which one your favorite is. Personally, I like Litten, but you know, I think Rowlet's pretty cool too. All right, we'll put those to the side. So let me get this open, guys. And I will do this in two parts. So I will do part one today, obviously. And then part two will be in my next video. Okay, so plastic is off. Let's open this up here. Wow, there you go. Okay. Set that back there. Actually, I'll take this off here. We'll leave that in the back there. So we'll put the 16 to one side. Excuse the 18 to one side. And here they are. So we'll show you all the cover artworks too as we go. So we'll set this down here. Get a better shot. There we go. Okay. Awesome. So this is what we're gonna start with here. Primarina. I'm really hoping to get a GX Lapras, probably my favorite card in this whole Sun and Moon series. Here's the code card. I'll give those away. The card trick for these is four from the back. So we start off with a lightning type energy, a Golbat, energy switch trainer, Professor Kukui, Cutie Fly, a Makuhita, a Snubbull, a Lolan Rattata. There's a Lolan type Pokemon in this as well. A Sandile. We have a, looks like an uncommon reverse holo Steeny. And the rare is a Primarina. Not, it is a rare non-holo. So nice, we got one of the themed Pokemon in the first pack. All right, next. Start off with Incineroar here. Try to go as fast as I can, but being that this is new, I do want to take my time a little bit. So, water type energy. Ooh, Hypno. I really like that artwork. Reminds me of the Executor Secret Rare and Evolutions kind of artwork. A Trumbeak, a rainbow energy. Eevee. Crabrawler, Marini, Alolan Diglett, pretty funny they have hair now, a Dewpider, ooh, a reverse holo rare Oranguru. This does come in a holo, and our rare is a Golduck, non-holo. Next up here. Okay, start off with a metal type energy, Pelipper, Experience Share, Expert Share, I'm not sure exactly what that is, Alolan Raticate, Makuhita, Snubbull, Alolan Rattata, Sandile, Picky Peck. Oh, a reverse holo Lily, and our rare is, ooh, we got a holo Toxapex, there you go. I believe Marini evolves into that, so very cool, that's our first holo. And I'll summarize all the pulls at the very end. Okay. There you go, Lunella on the cover artwork there. Okay, Leaf Energy, a Torracat, Potion Trainer, Trumbeak, Lillipup, Dratini, love that card, Wingull, a Stuffle, a Popplio, I believe, oh wow, there's two, interesting, a Crobat, oh a Crobat, that's a rare reverse holo, nice, so far two rare reverse holos. And a Masquerain is our rare. Okay. Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So, fire type energy. Energy retrieval. A Croco Rock. Arcanine. Cosmog. A Litten. Psyduck. A Bounsweet. A Lillipup. Ooh, we got a reverse holo Pokemon Catcher, uncommon. And we got a Psyduck, or excuse me, Golduck as the rare. Put that aside here. Okay. Quick correction, guys. I think in the beginning I mentioned that Brionne was one of these starters. But I might got that wrong. I might have been, I'm not sure if it's Brionne. It might be Popplio. So yeah, I believe I got that wrong. Brionne is the second stage evolution. I meant to say Popplio. So sorry about that. Okay, next. So Galio. Okay, psychic type energy. Ooh, a double colorless energy, very nice. A Dragonair, awesome. Really hoping for a Dragonite. Lima, Sandile, Snubbull, Fearow, Grubbin, Sparrow. Ooh, a reverse holo Dewpider, and our rare is a Butterfree. Pretty cool. Okay, we should get in 12 total GX or hyper rare or holo cards in this entire box. So You should see six in this, at least. Okay, so here is the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, starting off with a dark energy. A big Malasada. Brionne. Krokorok. Grubbin. Zubat. A Torkoal. A Rowlet. Drowsy. Reverse Holo Arcanine. And the rare is the Lapras GX. Awesome. This is definitely my favorite card. I really, really wanted to get this. Wow, check that out. Blizzard Burn 160. And its GX attack is 100. That is awesome. That is going right into a sleeve. Nice. So, great way to start off this first half. Stay tuned for part two of this. Okay, fairy type energy, a Carjabug, Dragonair, Poison Barb, Fomantis, Moral, I believe, a Skarmory, Poliwag, oh check that, that's pretty cool, a Sandygast, oh a reverse holo Ribombee, I believe, yep. And it is a rare, pretty nice. And we got a Hirayama as our rare. Okay, next pack. Just trying to organize my cards a little bit on the side here, guys, so bear with me. And I have a big stack here. Oh, code card. Forgot to give you guys that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Really hoping to get a rainbow rare in this video, guys, so you can see what I'm talking about. They're so cool. Fighting type energy, Pelipper, Ultra Ball, Corsola, Zubat, Torkoal, Rowlet, Drowsy, just strolling on the beach there, Cutie Fly, ooh, a rare candy, and the rare is a Incineroar non-holo. Okay. Try to speed this up a little bit for you. Thanks for sticking around this long. Hopefully we'll get some more GXs here. Psychic type, Passimian, Team Skull Grunt, Poison Barb, Poliwag, Sandygast, Eevee, Crabrawler, Marini, a Heyu trainer, and a, oh, that's a nice card. We got a Poliwrath holo. That is awesome. Poliwrath, excuse me. Nice. Put that in, well, we won't put that in the sleeve yet. We'll just put the GXs in there. Okay, next. Incineroar. Really like that Poliwrath card, guys. That was pretty awesome. Okay, water type energy. Steenie. Poliwhirl. Brionne. Psyduck. Bounsweet. Lillipup. Dratini. Wingull. A Sandygast reverse. And a Decidueye, I believe, is how you say it. That's the grass type. Full evolution starter in Sun and Moon. Very cool. Full evolution of Rowlet. Okay, and there he is, Decidueye. These packs open up so much easier than evolutions or Steam Siege or any of those previous ones. Okay, leaf type energy. We got an Alolan Persian, Brionne, Rare Candy, Sandygast, Eevee, Crabrawler, Marini, Alolan Diglett. Ooh, an Alolan Grimer reverse. Very cool card. And the rare is a Lantern. Ooh, my pile's getting bigger. Okay, here we go. Lunella on the cover. A Lunella GX would be really awesome. Or a Solgaleo. Okay, let's see here. Ooh, code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Lightning type energy. Lily, trainer. A Baldur. Great Ball. Makuta. Chinchou. Togemaru. I am so bad with these. Togedemaru. Carvana. Geez, all the ones I have trouble with, all in a row. Picky Peck. Ooh, we got a reverse holo Toracat. And the rare is, ooh, a Tauros GX. One of my favorite cards. I was really hoping to pull this card. The hyper rare rainbow version of this is pretty sick as well. So that was awesome. We'll put that in a sleeve. So two GXs so far. There's, I hope. I heard a rumor there's only three in a box, so I'm not sure. Maybe we'll get lucky and get more than that. Or I could be wrong. Maybe it's three in every half, but I think it's three every box. So far we gotten two. So pretty good luck so far. There's that. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're getting there, guys. Fairy type energy. Pokeball trainer. Hypno. Big Malasada. Bound Sweet, Alolan Diglett, a Dratini, Sandygast, Morlul. Ooh, we got a reverse holo rare Crabominable, and the rare is a Cloyster. Okay, four more packs, guys, after this one. So we're starting to come to a close in the part one of this booster box opening of Sun and Moon. Okay, fire type energy, Gramble, Baldur, Switch Trainer, Picky Peck, Spearow, Fomantis, Morphle, Skarmory, cool card. We got a reverse holo Shellder in the rare. Is a Polisand. Kind of a strange Pokemon. Okay. Seeing that it's a sandcastle. Alright. Oh, this one's giving me trouble. Here we go. Hopefully that means something good. One, two, three, four. Okay. Dark energy. Pokeball. Again, guys, really hoping for that Metapod, for that Dragonite, Alolan Meowth, a Growlithe. If we don't get it in this first half of the box, hopefully we'll get it. Roggenrola, Cosmog, a Litten, a Double Colors Energy Reverse Holo. Very nice. And the rare is a Ribbon Bee. Okay, I'll put that over here. Three more packs to go. Decidueye on the cover. Okay, metal type energy. Corsola, Repel, Pelipper, Spearow, Fomantis, Morlul, Skarmory, Poliwag, ooh, a Spinda, reverse holo, and the rares are Crabominable. Two more packs coming to a close. Okay, we got a fighting type energy, Torracat, Metapod, Pokemon Catcher, Shellder, Zubat, Yungoos, Paris, Caterpie, a reverse holo Snubbull, and a Parasect. Last pack, guys. Let's see what we get. We have Solgaleo on the cover. Definitely my favorite of the two themed Pokemon. But let me know down in the comment section which one you like. There we go. A lot of people like Lunella, which I can't blame. Pretty cool Pokemon. So we have a fire type energy, Wishiwashi, Heyu Trainer, Dartrix, Alolan Grimer, Rowlet, Drowsy, Cutie Fly, Skarmory, reverse holo rainbow energy, pretty cool. And the last card in this first half of the Sun and Moon is, ooh, the other Lapras GX. So wow, we pulled both Lapras GX cards. Pretty amazing. Amazing luck. So we'll get that in the sleeve and we'll do a quick summary. Thank you guys again for watching this first half. It was a long one, but definitely worth taking a look at. Okay, so we have for the reverse holo rares, we have a Crabominable, Orangaroo, a Ribombee, and what else do we get here? Crobat. And we have for the rare for the holos, Ribombee, Poliwrath, awesome card, a Toxapex, and for the GX cards, we got three. We got a Tauros GX, we got a Lapras GX, and we got another Lapras GX full art. Wow, guys, really hope you guys enjoyed that. Leave a like if you love Sun and Moon. And I will be opening up the second half of this booster box very soon, so stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching. Definitely check out the links in my description, as always. And again, appreciate the like and the watch. And this is Matt7Games. Thanks so much.